Did you know, in the movie Toy Story 2, Al's Toy Barn is actually located at 1001 West Cutting Boulevard? This was actually the location for Pixar Animation Studios in 1999 when Toy Story 2 was released. Here it is shown right here, and it was later shown when they were on the Etch-A-Sketch trying to find Woody.